This is probably some of the coolest costumes I've seen in the film so far. Can couples enter the contest as one? Because they go together and they can't be.
Legend, Mr. Mike Maxwell! think I love you.
Actually,
yeah. And
it's good to have a brother back with us.
We miss him. Mark him up. Is anybody going to drink Jägermeister with us in the house? So me and Mark are going to drink Jägermeister.
Hey, guy. It looks like we got a bunch of friends out there.
Oh, no doubt. We got some friends in the house tonight.
Thank you. fine.
Can you see me, Tommy?
I don't know. Can you see me?
Just a little bit.
I know those guys, man. Hope you all like it anyway.
Thank you.
Can we get some water up here for our time to win?
No!
Jaeger 3!
Thank you.
Jacob knows this shit. This is what the time comes when we let you guys, man. So it's your turn. Help him out. Help him get started. Let's hear it!
Jägermeister shot glasses we're throwing out.
Yes.
If you don't get one that way, the best way to get one is to go over here and see Kim. Get yourself a shot of Jaeger and you definitely get one.
Jay! 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 Come on now.
Is it reusable dishwasher safe? Dr. Evil wants some shot glasses.
Mr. Bradshaw. Thank you, Mr. Bradshaw.
Yeah.
If you guys aren't bringing Jaeger and you feel bad about it, you can buy us a shot. We'll make it feel much better.
Yeah. Hey, everyone. Hey, Clint. I was just reminded, me and you were supposed to pick two contestants for this costume contest.
Yes.
I see a bunch of people dressed up. This is going to be hard to do. Who wants to be in this contest? Who wants to win some shit?
We need the big fucking Jaeger.
Yeah, he wants us to go ahead and pick these two.
All right.
What are the rules here? Can a couple be?
Sure, why not?
Be one contestant? Is that legal?
Scotty, is that legal?
Because, I mean, they go together.
If they go together, yeah.
Well, hell, what the hell? I'm picking you guys.
Shit, I'm not legal.
Here, take this. You guys are in the contest together. I'm picking you guys.
Where's Charlie's Angels? I saw Charlie's Angels in here earlier.
Where are Charlie's Angels?
Oh, man. You're missing one.
Holy shit!
We need all three of the Charlie's Angels.
Yeah, come on!
Whoa.
Is that the fucking KGB over there and shit? I don't know. Send them up on the stage with me.
Hey, the rest of them are still giving a bunch of shit away, so make sure you see somebody to get your entry ticket.
The Big Jaeger.
Oh. Hey, they got a good costume. They said they're Bag of Bones groupies.
Hell yeah!
Who'd have thunk it?
You need to get there two more.
Damn, I just gave my card away. What are you guys thinking?
You guys need to gather two more derbies and they'll be in. Yeah.
Yeah. All right,
let's get crazy.
I don't get high, drop some.
Stickers. All that shit back there is free. If you want something, make sure you grab it.
You knocked over my shot, you bastard.
And I must say, the last 2 years have been a hell of a ride. Thanks to all of you that have been there with us. All good things must come to an end. I hate to see it happen. But thank you for being here with us on our last
hey,
nights.
Will that thing pick up any sound?
We love you all.
Really?
Yeah. So you guys fucking move, man.
It'll pick it up like
one friendship on the table.
Speaking of Dennis and Amber, get your ass up here.
From Panama City, Florida, who came and hung out with us tonight. They drove 8 fucking hours to come party. We love you guys, man.
With that being said, I think we need to do a little toast to friends.
You guys get them up?
Friends may come, and friends may go, and friends may peter out, you know. But we'll be friends through thick or thin. Peter out or peter in. Here's to ya.
And that's toast.
Here's to friends. We're right here at home. Thank you guys so much, man. It's been a hell of a long damn time, and we've enjoyed it.